Well, I talked to him last week, and you know, he just said he was out to 100 feet, and he's feeling a lot better and feeling pretty good, and that, you know, he was bored. I called to see how he was. He was bored after practice, you know, with no games, and said he was fishing every day, and but you know, he's chomping at the bit to come back and pitch.